man dead after his body discovered in a car. They found the body of 22-year-old Jason Herring dead of an apparent gunshot. Police say they were called to that car just before midnight. That was on Bettman Drive near Winesty Avenue in Winton Hills. If you can help, you're asked to call police.